Sioux City police are looking for a possible suspect involved in several incidents of vandalism downtown. Over the last several days, police have responded to three incidents of businesses in Sioux City with windows broken out, including the downtown post office just yesterday. The suspect is described as a white male, possibly in his 20s, who appears to have ear-length hair and a slender build. Anyone with information should call Sioux City Police or Crime Stoppers at 258-TIPS.